All of a sudden now, Cardiff City are having more of the ball again, but quality from set pieces needs to be better.
Rolls. Morrison's peeled away at the back post. He'll get there. Windsor knocked out. Ward across goal. It's in. Cardiff have equalised from a perfect set piece. Sean Morrison peels away at the back post. Powerful header back into the mixer. And Danny Ward, at a third time of asking, guides a header home at the near post.
A goal that Danny Ward deserves, a goal that Cardiff City have earned, a goal this crowd has earned by staying in the game and creating that hostile environment. Cardiff City have been very, very good since going behind again. Arsenal, strangely, have just invited pressure on. This time the set-piece delivery was immaculate. Sean Morrison beats his marker at the far post, gets up. He's not offside as we see the replay on our screens. It's a beautiful knockback, but Danny Ward still has to generate a lot of power on that header. He has to really stretch his neck muscles to get that header on target, across goal. He does so very, very well. He gets the luck he deserves. It goes off the inside of the post and goes in. A goal Cardiff City deserve, a goal this crowd deserve. Game on again, Ash.